And Reinhardt able to pick it up off the draw. Here's Barkov in the corner. Cross ice, Huberdeau gathers it in. Cross ice for Barkov, reaches, puts it in front, score! Reinhardt on the deflection! Barkov sets it up, it's 1-0 Panthers!
Oh, what do you think of your Panthers now, Pembroke Pines? Beautiful execution on the power play, Reinhardt finishes it off. But the key is Reinhardt knew exactly when this puck was going to come, and you'll see him, look at him right there. He's going to set up, and he gets in behind the defense, and with that hand-eye coordination of Sam Reinhardt, doesn't take very long. Look at that beautiful pitch pass there on the backhand from Barkov and right over top.
Sam Reinhardt has tied a career high with 25 goals. He has set a career high. That's his 66th point in his first year as a Panther. The Panthers need to get it free, and they do. Barkov in front. The shot by Reinhardt. He scores. The Cats get one back. It's 5-2 now.
And that will be a power play goal. Second of the game on the power play for Reinhardt. Here the Panthers finally dig that puck free, and you'll see it gets worked back to the point. The Weegar quickly over to Barkov, out in front. Reinhardt doesn't score in his first attempt. That was a nifty save there with the left pad, Schalgren, but then the follow-up by Reinhardt, he knew exactly what he had to do. He had to flip it over top of him. Not much room, but he gets it there.
Two tonight for Sam Reinhardt. That's a career high now, 26 goals. Bally Sports. Come check it out. It's been something else. Huberdeau in front looking for Barkov. He shoots. He scores! They've come all the way back. Five straight goals. The Panthers lead it 6-5. Sasha Barkov.
And once again, the dynamic duo of Jonathan Huberdeau and Alexander Barkov team up on this goal. Panthers full control. Huberdeau off the draw, sips the pass out in front. It deflects, goes off of Campbell, onto the stick of Barkov. He knew exactly what he had to do. Shoot it quick and on the short side.
Here's Weegar. Up ahead, Barkov has it. Barkov is in. Barkov for Huberdeau. Let's go, baby. Florida Panthers history. What a game.
I've been to seven World's Fairs. I thought I'd seen it all. Another comeback win. Another win for Spencer Knight. Coming in relief. And this team just keeps rolling along. Let's take a look how the game ended. Barkov to Weegar, over to Barkov. He's waiting for Huberdeau on the far side, and there's the feed, and there's the game-winning goal. I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it.
An NHL record. This is the fifth time this year the Panthers have come back from 3 goals down in a game to win. No team has ever done that. 104 points now for Florida.